Let's see how to increase contrast in iPhone. So just go to settings and scroll up and find accessibility, tap on it. And now what you have to do, you have to tap on display in text size, and here you will find increase contrast. Turn it on and the contrast will be increased in iPhone with a single button. Thanks for watching. Please do like.